Mayors from cities all across San Diego County signed a declaration today, pledging to work together to address homelessness. The San Diego Rescue Mission hosted the symposium for the mayors to share ideas and initiatives. CBS 8's Abby Black is live to tell us how they plan to expand on existing efforts and create new ones. Abby?
Marcella, I think it's important to point out that this symposium was closed to the public, so we were not allowed inside during those conversations, but we did have the opportunity afterwards to speak to the mayors. And while the city of San Diego's encampment ban is the latest development in addressing homelessness, that was not the topic of the conversation. Rather, mayors say it was about agreeing to work together to address the 10,000 people in San Diego County who are homeless now and getting them off the streets.
This is the declaration mayors in San Diego County signed today, pledging to work together as a region to address homelessness.
I've been critical of other cities for not doing their fair share when it comes to stepping up on our homelessness crisis. And what today resulted in was 12 mayors showing up and saying that they understand this is the number one issue in our county.
San Diego Mayor Todd Gloria says for years the city has carried much of the weight in addressing homelessness and providing shelter beds. In the next year, he's looking forward to the district attorney's up-and-coming app that can be a database and tracking the needs for homeless individuals and a dashboard that shows what shelter beds are available.
We have to be regional on this approach, and I think there's a way that we can work collectively as cities to try and help expedite those processes, make sure that when there's a bed available and there's someone who wants it, that we match them to it quickly so that we end their homelessness and then move on to the next individual.
Housing first is the approach by many mayors, including the newly elected Chula Vista Mayor John McCann.
We're purchasing a hotel. We found a very good opportunity to do a safe parking because it has a large parking lot, but then also do permanent supportive housing.
The San Diego Rescue Mission, who hosted the second annual closed door symposium, says having these conversations is critical.
Homelessness knows no zip code.
San Diego Rescue Mission President and CEO Donnie D says a task force was created to keep that conversation going on regionally addressing homelessness.
We're going to facilitate conversation around what would it look like to do outreach regionally? What would it look like to shelter regionally? What would it look like to pool resources so that we can offer facilities regionally?
Leaders say these are conversations that need to be had to hold each other accountable.
My hope is that between this meeting this year and next year, what we can point to is tangible progress.
I checked in with the district attorney's office on the status of the shelter bed app. A spokesperson tells me that it's still being developed, but they hope to start testing the app by the end of the year.